Today we have a very special guest coming in from Belfast, Ireland, and it's somebody who's got to do with one of my biggest passions. Anybody who knows me knows that I'm not only passionate about design and cars, but also about watches, and somebody I've wanted to meet for a long time. We've been talking way too much about kinds of watches in the last few months, and now he's finally here. Nico Leonard, how are you?
Amazing to finally see you. We've been talking for hours. You literally spent time with me on the phone, talking about watches, talking about design, talking about cars. I'm a watch guy, but cars is my second love.
I'm happy you're here, because in the end, a lot of what we do is very similar. It's one of the main things going to be what drives you and passion.
Yes.
I think that is something we share. Well, I was laughing when you came in, because I looked at Dennis and said, now I know what it's like to deal with a high energy personality.
Hello. Look at that. That's insane.
We have organized something for your baby.
No way. That's class. This is more for me.
Signed by Constantine for the wee one. For Junior.
Go absolutely ape shit and scare the living life out of you.
Let's do that.
Are you ready? Let's get stuck in some. Are you ready?
Guys, I'm 6'8", right? 6'8", and this car is taller than me.
It's XL for longer and higher portal axles and P for pickup.
This is Nick.
The G900 Super Black. The concept when we built it was to go all black, because of course black is the color of Bravos.
Yeah.
You're going to drive this car for 10 days and still find it.
This was a bit of a tricky one for me. When I took them out, it was impossible for me to get them back in, right? But you had to press that button, and I never knew that. So I went to Mercedes twice, and they couldn't answer me that question. This is my car, guys. Bravos is like levels, goals above. And I'm actually gonna drive that.
You are going to drive this, because when we have guests, they're driving.
Absolute legend.
It's pure Bravos colors. You've got the super black, and we've got the stealth gray. There is so many things that we've worked on.
I'm obsessed with anything with an engine, right? This is nuts. I wasn't, and I've never been a KTM fan, but this is a beautiful, unbelievable bike.
Asking you now, which color would you choose?
What is this forward-looking question, Dennis? What is this?
The black, super black on.
That's it. Once you go black, you never go back.
Now we're getting close to the construction site.
Yeah.
Robert's is changing, did I mention? 24 is the same, you know what the shit problem is? This is below my office.
Now, if you see a Pagoda fully restored, 300,000 roadsters, 190 SLs, but also now like one of
the
107s, young climbers coming more and more. This is 2.5 years of completely redoing the interior. You need to really experience driving them to fall in love with them. Yeah. It's like vintage watches. You don't actually, when you buy a Batman or you buy a Pepsi and a Rolex, you're a long way away from getting into vintage watches. Why don't I bring two cool old timers to the coast of Northern Ireland and we drive down the coast?
Would you actually do that?
I would do that, and we can do it.
Are you promising that?
I'm promising you we're gonna do that.
That is insane, company. That is fucking nuts.
I'm not completely selfless in saying this, because I've always wanted to drive the coast.
I don't give a shit.
This is a case of one of our model cars, and it's my dad's old little lucky pig.
Lucky
and the thing. Story is, in German, it's of course Glücksschwein. My dad starts his company, and the first time he ever went to Mercedes-Benz in Stuttgart, to the factory, he goes in the door and he finds this on the floor. This must have been in the 80s. This is one of the watches that the guys used for testing cars earlier.
Mm-hmm.
And of course, you know Hanhard.
Yeah.
But then many, many people know it.
This is 90s, yeah.
But I don't have anything of it. I just know that my dad used it to test cars. Yes, ready for the next level?
Yes. Jesus Christ.
Okay, we can do it.
Here, guys.
Let her have it.
Everything being super professional, sometimes you just need to have a little bit of fun.